Now, a real shine, real shine would be lovely right about now. Splitter, no, okay, oh no. I was stunned and he killed me. And we're all the way back to the old hut. By the end of this episode, I am going to have this goddamn harp. It's the last thing I do. I don't know. I'm taking a break from that and I'm going to this witch's hut. What should be like, kill that. It is not going to be fun if I have to deal with that thing. Boss music time. God, she has lasers. I forgot she had lasers. How am I supposed to kill that? I do zero fucking damage. What? Sneaking through. Goodbye. Please just don't be a boss fight. That's the thing I don't need. And probably gonna be a boss fight. But I still wanna see what's up here. Up, boss fight. Oh my god, there's people going for it. And I'm not going to do that. Do I steal the kill from it? What a random light. Not helped by what room going. That's okay. This is fine. Am I any closer? Cross a river? And then straight. I'm going to get not shrine. I'm going to get this harp. It's another shrine. Please tell me it's a gem trader. Please be a gem trader. Somewhat safety. That's not a shrine, is it? That thing's not a shrine. Give. Hearing that sound makes me so happy. Alright, final stretch. Now. When we get here, it's not going to be, okay, let's go to the middle and get the heart. I don't believe. We're actually going to have to walk around this field for this plane and find it. Now, our plane's not too bad. Like, you know, it's flat. I'm most likely going to be able to see it, hopefully, as soon as I get over this hill. However, if it's in a mountain, good luck. Oh my god! No! Fuck! No! Come on, I'm right here! Oh my god, that actually filled me with so- I almost got so sad. Alright. Now let's find the heart. Wherever it may be. Is that it? I think I see it. It's here! The quest wasn't for nothing. Gimme. Yay! Finally! It only took me 45 minutes, but I did it! Yes! Now, what's next? Ooh, actually, there's something interesting that looks over here. Map. Aww. There's a volcano here though. What is around us? Rid of that. There's something there. How far are we? We are here. So we're the interesting thing, the interesting geography around us. There we go. We got a volcano here. Most likely be something. Lakes there. I guess there's caves in there that we can explore. There's a lava lake right next to it. That's an interesting structure. To go there. Alright, let's just head south and see what's around. Yes. Thank you. Nope, I do not want to deal with that or those. K-O-K-O. Prince! What are they fighting? A lot. Hello! Climbing boots? Are you looking for a rare book of crafting? Pumpkin mash? Alright. Hey, bunny. Awesome! And can I make anything? It's onion slices. I'll make it from there. Nothing here. Alright. There you go. Do you guys want to come with me? Please? Man, I wish you could, like, hire friends. And make life so much easier. Hey. Another lore. It's in a cave in the deadland. Okay. Did we already get that one? Oh, we did. Alright, well, let's go see what's at the lava. You are fucked. Oh my god, there's so many. They all aggroed onto me. Nope. There's one. At least I can 1v1. Drink soup. Wait, there's another one. Alright. Get my shadow guy back. Let's go. Last one. Come. Then go to lava. Oh. See what we got. A bunch of leftovers. A magic bow. Has a little bit better haste, but eh. Magic book of crafting. What else do we get? 2 life potions and leftovers. Sweet! There has to be more than one village. Please. Landor. There's a cross. Wow, this is a heat. This is mainly water. Then, don't make me run all the way back, please. Oh, no. Cancel. You can travel to the things, I forgot. Please. Thank. Alright, now I can actually show you guys what to do at Little Left, though. We gotta go to the little magnifying shop first. Hello. Are you okay? Oh. We got the style. Tailor shop. I believe we make armor here. And this is the magnifying guy. Hello. Talk to you. Cost 1 gold to identify. What did I get? Good. Something for a rogue. Awesome. What did I get from this one? A wooden staff. For a mage. Cotton gloves. For a rogue. And gloves for an archer. Let's go. I actually got something. Does that take my armor up? No, but my weapon level is now 3. It was probably 3 for a while, but I only noticed now. Hello. Ooh. There's an artifact. Thank you. I wonder where it could be. My pet food. I wanna know what that is. There is an inn. Where's the shop? Up this way. There's a door. Hello. Gonna sell everything. And you have boots for me. I actually will buy it, because I need them. There we go. Slightly better armor. Did I already talk to you guys? I'll talk to you. And I'll talk to you. Please tell me that face popped up, or is it actually going to make me try to find it? Nope, it's actually going to make me try to find it. Well, that is for the next episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed this little episode of Cubeworld, and if you want to see more, hit that like button. If you enjoyed, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all later.